Want to see real-time captions for videos, calls, or any audio on your Android phone? Live captions automatically generate subtitles for anything playing on your device, making it easier to follow along even without sound. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to enable live captions on Android. Let's get started. Live captions is a built-in Android feature that automatically transcribes spoken words from videos, podcasts, voice messages, and even phone calls. This is especially useful if you're watching videos in a noisy place, are hard of hearing, or just prefer reading instead of listening. Live captions work across most apps and don't require an internet connection, making them a great accessibility tool. To enable live captions, start by opening the Settings app on your Android phone. You can find live captions on Android in two places. You can tap on Sound and Vibration and scroll down until you find this option. You can also come back to the Settings app and scroll down and look for the section labeled Accessibility, which is where most of Android's advanced features are located. Inside the Accessibility menu, find and tap on Live Caption. If you don't see this option, you can also search for Live Caption in the Settings search bar. Once inside the Live Caption settings, toggle the switch to turn it on. As soon as it's enabled, you will see captions appear anytime your phone detects speech from a video, podcast, or audio message. For those who want to quickly turn live captions on or off, Android provides a shortcut. Simply press the volume up or down button, and when the volume slider appears on the screen, tap the live caption icon at the bottom. This instantly activates or deactivates captions without having to go through settings. It is important to customize the language for live captions. You can tap on languages and translations to add the languages you want. This is important to do as you will need to download some files for languages that will have the most important data, and this way you will be able to use this feature when you are not connected to the internet. If you want to customize how captions appear, Android allows you to change their size, style, and even the language in some cases. Inside the Live Caption settings, tap on Caption Preferences, and then Caption Size and Style, where you can adjust the text size, font style, and background color to make captions easier to read. You can also enable live caption in calls, which generates captions during phone calls and voice chats, although this feature may not be available on all Android models. If live captions aren't showing up on your device, make sure that your phone is updated to the latest version of Android. For users who want captions in multiple languages, some newer Android versions allow language selection for live captions. This can be found inside the Live Caption settings, where you can choose an alternative language if supported. Live Captions on Android is a powerful accessibility tool that helps users follow along with videos, calls, and audio content without sound. Whether you turn them on through settings, use the volume shortcut, or customize their appearance, this feature makes it easy to get real-time subtitles anywhere, anytime. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Android tips and tricks. See you in the next one.